It's a school, a home, and a paradise. So what do we call such a place? Perhaps Welham? Well, let me not even try giving you an apt definition for my Welham, because I feel seeing is believing. So allow yourselves to experience this Welham through your own eyes. Each year passes by with another batch passing out, leaving behind their everlasting imprints. The graduation ceremony is one such event where we acknowledge our outgoing class members. Though it's an activity recently started in school, but it has become an integral part of our lives here at Welham. Come, let's catch some glimpses of this year's graduation ceremony.
Especially for Krishnaha's boys when I was the HN, my special wake up calls. Wakey, wakey. On a more serious note, I'd like to thank, to add that, I hope you will take with you all the goods that came your way at Welham.
People normally wonder what Welham means to them. People generally say that I'm a hardcore Welhamite and Welham means a lot to me, and people normally generally, you know, they wonder what Welham means to them.
The Baisakhi festival is perhaps one event in school for which many might want to know why it is celebrated in such a large-scale fashion. Well, why not? Baisakhi this year exemplified the true spirit of being able as a human being. Ability Unlimited's extraordinary performance showcased how superly able some people are whom we might otherwise feel sorry for. Let's feel mesmerized yet again by looking back at this year's Baisakhi.
Three times from left to right.
The world was here. Were you? Yes, it is the WBSMU in 2010 that I'm talking about. The opening ceremony was presided over by Mr. Swash Pawan Singh, who was an eminent diplomat to the United Nations. The event was a great success with the massive participation of over 150 students. While I take a walk, you have a look at our young diplomats in action.
In my generation, we are on the cusp. We know what it means, but it still affects us a little bit. What the younger people told me when I went on my tours was a nice, loud, resounding dismissal.
Special school, 'cause I am such a fool, and I don't need a single book to teach me how to read. Who needs stupid books? They are for petty crooks, and I will learn by studying the lessons in my dreams. So turn off the TV, 'cause that's what others see, and movies are as bad as eating chocolate ice cream. They only sicken me. Don't let me play football. I'll sack the quarterback and jack the brother.
From chopsticks to the traditional Chinese tea, from J to the Great Wall, 12 delegates from school had a taste of anything and everything in China. The school went international this year, participating in the Women Expo 2010 held in Beijing. With 1,700 delegates from 32 countries, this was the largest event organized in Asia. The 12 delegates from school did make an impact, winning 8 awards. Let's see how the Welham might turn into a diplomat.
This planet is full of cowards, this planet is full of love, this planet is full of victims, this planet is full of thugs. This life is what you make it, you could be broken in heaven. Your vision's where you take it, the mental's the strongest weapon. Repping it while you stepping, this life is the greatest lesson. This lesson the greatest blessing, how dare we waste it by stressing. Belief in one love can die from one drug. Kill Martin, the king of peace with one slug. And this everybody problem, 'cause everybody profit. And everybody dying until everybody stop it. It ain't no use in this praying unless we make a move. You civilized can get it right and do what you should do.
Every time I try to win, oh, I always seem to lose. Oh, I'm giving it my best. Yeah, I'm trying to break through. Every time I have a dream.
Four years ago, a man called Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi changed the fate of a billion people. In his view of selflessness, Welham dedicated this year's Gandhi Jayanti to its support staff. The people who work day and night so that we stay the way we are, inside these four walls of Welham. Here are some glimpses of this year's Gandhi Jayanti.
Welham certainly attained higher standards in the debating arena over the course of this year. Last term we took part in the Sarosh Srivastav debates in Welham Girls and the Hugh Cashwell debate in the RIMC, where we stood third out of the 16 participating schools. This term, Welham participated in the Masterson's debate in St. George's, where we stood third and second in the senior and junior categories respectively. Then in St. Joseph's, Welham boys yet again came back with their trophy for the second time in a row. But of course, the debating society's prize delight for this year was over a win in the Olympic debate.
Told them to return to their work with a research in a week's time.
Let me ask you a simple question. How many types of foods are there in this world? The third speaker of the proposition, continuing in his team's morale to show you the other dimension to this topic.
Question struck me. Is the Commonwealth Games only an Indian theme? Are the Commonwealth Games only ever hosted in India?
Budgets work, budgets we work. Stadiums built, stadiums we build.
This field. It's the field where sweat is inevitable. It's a field where records are often surpassed. It's a field where champions are molded. From this part of the world where sport resides in its purest form, Welham Newz presents to you the sporting extravaganza for the year 2009-2010. So while you have your share of entertainment, let me go have mine.
Winning is what the Welham basketball team believes in. Winning is what the Welham basketball team is addicted to. The team continued its winning streak by winning the Winmumbi, the Golden Jubilee and the Afzal Khan basketball tournament. You don't believe me? Go see it for yourself while I go play ball.
First things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat in the rhyme tone. Jumping the cyclone, S C Y L E S, yes, yes, I know. The red beam vaccine, pack red beam for the mark. You pluck the best.
You are witnessing the finals of the 24th Golden Jubilee tournament between MNSS Rai and Welham Boys School. You can see the score, it's a very tight game, but at the end of the day, we all hope that the best team wins. That is Welham Boys. Let's rock.
People say hockey doesn't seem like a national sport. I would differ. Enter Welham Boys School in the hockey season and you get to see some exemplary hockey being played. Our school hosted the Eskandhari tournament this year and Welham came out with flying colours, standing second in the tournament. Hockey over the years has grown in school, both in skill as well as in interest. So here's exclusively for you all, hockey, breathing easy, in Welham.
I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all my pain you gave me.
You think World Cup was the greatest show of football? I have a correction to make. Go back to the season of rain, go back to the season of football. Welham soccer team achieved some outstanding feats this season. RIMC semi-finals, CBSE under 16, and the list goes on and on. So here's, ladies and gentlemen, for you all, football, the way Welhamites play.
It's full time. The masts are lowered, whistles blown, the day has ended. But the spirit remains unfaded, the passion remains unperturbed, and achievements growing. This field has a lot to offer, and Welham Newz has a lot to show. We will get back to treat you again with the Welham Sporting Fiesta, both on and off the field. Till then,
unfortunately, in today's world, security is of utmost concern for everyone. But dogs from all over the world are here at Welham for our security. Well, mind you, these dogs don't bark, so see for yourself.
If you talk about breed, most of them are Belgian Shepherds, and we have about 3 German Shepherds. One of the German Shepherds, the black one, Zina, is an import from Czechoslovakia, from the famous Border Patrol dogs of Czechoslovakia. It's a painstakingly long process by which they are trained. What you're seeing today is the month of about 6 months, is the product of about 6 months of hard work. These dogs will go through any kind of obstacle, be it fire, water, over a car, and jumping into the bus, and so on and so forth. They'll go in and neutralize that. So, and I think this is one of the finest dog squad you probably have in the country at the moment.
Life is so unpredictable. One morning, you get up and you see that there's nothing left. Everything you had has been washed away. Thousands of lives were lost and millions were displaced. The floods that ravaged parts of India have touched even those who were not directly affected.
You only think about yourself. You only think about.
And how can we be not moved by the devastation that wrecked the lives of thousands of people?
Back when Welham Newz was started as one of the many ventures in school, there was a camera, there was a computer, and there were minds. And today, we still have a computer, we still have a camera, it's just that the mind has evolved. That venture has moved on.
Despite its frequent technical glitches, which might have been termed as immature precautionless acts, Welham Newz has refused to say sorry. Instead, we believe in delivering in the very second chance given to us.
We certainly were a fresh team, and perhaps also with fresh ideas to create and innovate on. However, Welham Newz, trying to live up to its tagline, has made a promise. Never to disappoint. We make it big. We make it anywhere and everywhere.
Bringing to you the most comprehensive account of all activities in our world. Welham Newz is a rejuvenating experience to highlight my world. My world called Welham, a real paradise.
Though it's time to say goodbye, greetings to another adventure. And before we take your leave, let me say something. If Welham moves from strength to strength, Welham Newz shows it.
Up. Yeah.
before we all rise up. Start running your times up. Cause when my crew ride up, the sky gon' light up. Everybody get high.
I walk this planet the most rugged. Most can always see this heat, but don't touch it. Cause you might get them burned when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way, or you're getting rolled over like Rover. Cause my fists are bulldozer. I throw these dogs in the street to melodies, like a heartbeat playing against piano keys. It's a breeze, 365 degrees. Turn around and you might catch these, so just freeze. A riddle with no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my shoes is a day with no fear. So walk barefooted and save your whole year. And I wear a mouthpiece cause I grit my teeth, so just bite your tongue before you get your ass beat. Yeah, my crew is on fire. Y'all better just wise up. Everybody getting sized up. Before we all rise up, start running your times up. Cause when my crew ride up, the sky gon' light up. Everybody get fired up.